crap, do you?
Boyfriend? This is my boyfriend.
I better head back to the homeland.
This is my favorite band song.
Oh, is it bedtime already?
In the morning, I'll do my favorite band song.
Hey guys, the game already had the soundtrack. People been watching, leaving comments. We're gonna read all of them.
Yep.
Just gotta tell us what you want.
I'll go to my favorite sand place. My favorite sand place is over here in this corner.
I'm making my home.
Home sand. Well, this is what I'm building. My own sand house. I mean, not a sand house, just a sand castle.
Some kind of underground river here. Iron.
Back underground again.
I'm going kind of iron crazy.
I'm going with him to the Underground Railroad.
Really, at this point, it's probably smart for me to head back to the surface, store my valuables so I don't get lost in the event of another horrifying encounter down here. I just can't seem to stop. I gotta get that iron. Something about the iron. I just need more iron. Just dam up this river a bit. So it's kind of getting in the way.
I just made a humongous one. Look at that.
Wow.
Making a ground. Everybody.
I can make a sand home. Look.
That's enough of that. Fighting the current.
Guys, I can make something that will blow you guys' minds.
You're gonna blow my mind.
I'm gonna make a sand castle that's really tiny. I made a big one. Look at this one. It's a little sand castle. I need to make a little one. I made that.
Now I'm just like, the bottom floor is okay.
always nice to go iron crazy, but it never hurts to go a little coal crazy too. And who knows, while you're digging coal, you might just find a little iron. Doesn't matter what level you're at, girls. I'm at level 14. If you go out and kill stuff and mine some certain blocks, you'll get a level up. If you don't do that, you won't get a level up. It's as simple as that. It doesn't matter.
What happens if I get a level 2, then I get a level 3 just for that? I want a chicken.
Alright. I'm just going to try to remember. One of these plants that can lead me out of here. I think this might be a swamp. I don't quite remember. Looks promising.
You know what my horsey is gonna be named? Her name.
Yes.
Her name is Sweetie.
Sweet Escape.
Sweetie. Her name's Sweetie. Ew.
I could use a little bit to eat too.
Somebody
just a little
left
bite. A little bitty bite to eat.
That doesn't last forever. I need to make my food. I'll get some wood, whatever I can.
People don't get lost anymore. I'm making a beacon.
Yikes, you almost killed yourself. Better eat some food. Better get a bite to eat. Oh, focus, bones, gunpowder.
Daddy, I don't care what.
Redstone.
Daddy, I don't care what boots I have to have. All I care about right now is boots.
All right. Fair enough. I'm not sure quite how much coal it's going to take. I'm all down a whole half stack of iron here.
I made it! Yeah! I made it all the way into my house. I need to kill some more cows. I do. I really do. At your house or my house, I build it for myself. Daddy, on survival mode, you should build me a house, because I built this all by myself.
That's good. You don't need me to build a house. How'd you get a boyfriend in there anyway?
Well,
you got some in your inventory.
This is my fridge. Why did I always put it here?
I think I'm gonna make a couple more ovens here.
Well, I need a
furnaces.
I need a furnace.
Why not?
I need a furnace.
So you better get some stone.
And I would like it if.
Nah, you gotta make yourself a pickaxe. So get yourself some stone.
I could cook these and this sugar. One of these sugars, a little bit. Or I could cook this chicken. More chicken. A single little piece.
Where are the ladders?
Keep going over. Nope. Next tab. Oh, wait. I'm thinking about creative mode. Ladders. Where are the ladders? Sticks. Gotta have a lot of sticks to make a ladder.
I'll just wipe this craft and take
whoops. Wasted a little coal there. It's okay.
I need a crafting table. Thank you. And soon as I get this to my house, guess what? I'll be helpful because I need crafting.
A little more coal on these fires. I got a little more on that one. Wait. Oh, yeah, I already got that one cleared out. A little more coal for you.
It's not. Kind of weird, isn't it?
Yeah, Dimension food paradise.
Do I have these? Yeah. I'll change the table size.
Let's see here.
Twice.
I want one of these here. Anvils, so I need three iron blocks. Oh, wait. That's iron. One, two, three.
How do I make that again? Kids at. I already have a helmet, so you don't really need to.
Well, how about a helmet that actually protects you a little better than some leather?
Okay.
Hey, Red CJ.
Yes?
Don't say I never did nothing for you. Get you some boots. Got your nice hat. And where's that other one at? That
no.
Abby character.
Hey, you got me a veil. And some shoes. You got me some high heels. Thanks. Got me high heels and a veil. That's pretty helpful. That is pretty helpful. I'm in my house, but you can't come in just yet. Hey.
There's a hat. Here's some shoes. Come on out, grab your shoes. They're gonna disappear. Better hurry up. Better get them.
I can't get them. Because my villager's in the way.
Go through them. Oh, you got them. You got them. Put on those bad boys.
On these guys. I peeled my hat. I need to wrap
this thing. Oh, beautiful. Now you guys are protected up the neck.
I'm in my making sand castle. It's a sand castle where you go to make stuff.
Whoa. That sounded pretty intense.
Guys, I really wish it was night right now. I wish. I want my villager to come and die.
I'm gonna go on a little quest. Search of the golden apple.
Daddy, if you want me and yours to have a baby?
Dad, yeah.
Why do you have a golden apple with you? Guys, I really want to come, but I can't.
You guys can come, but make sure you're going the right way first.
Is this the right way?
I don't think so.
I can't come.
I think you're just running off in a random direction. Don't you got a map? You don't have a map? Look in your inventory. Did you die?
No.
But you ain't
I might
got a
have
map.
Put it in my chest.
At any rate, I'm up to the north. Yeah, we should all probably get to bed.
Right now? It's
night time. It's the late evening. Sleeping out under the stars. Whoops. Back in the bed, that's mutton. Check the forums. I don't know if you can get an apple off of just any tree.
What if we found out there are haunted forums that we could take over?
Any apples? Any apples? No apples, okay? Any apples? Any more apples? That's just something red for.
So bad.
I
is the red CJ. So far, I don't see no apples.
So far, I don't.
What if I just hit you with an axe?
And I would kill you. I would make an iron sword. And I would kill you.
I want some wood.
Got a house.
Everybody, please leave in the comments, if you would like us to play on the creative level.
A little arrow pointing the way I was going. Theoretically, this will allow me to find my way back. Surely, this jungle will be the end of my strife and suffering. I'm destined to find the apple that I seek. Bingo. Call this the jungle, I call it Apple City. This seems like another good place to end the episode. I found the Apple City that I've sought. We'll be back later on.
Mm-hmm.